How do I submit a safe assignment? You've logged into Blackboard and you're at your My Blackboard page. So you're going to go over to the My Courses area and find the class that you're enrolled in that you want to do the assignment in. So then you're going to choose the content area that they've told you where the assignment is. And then this is the logo for Safe Assign, and you will go ahead and click on View Complete. Okay? So then you can fill in comments, it's optional, and then you could browse to find your file to attach. So we're in documents and scroll down and pick a document and then it will attach it. Now the part three is the global reference database. You can agree to submit your paper there. What that will do is it means that if a student at another institution using SafeAssign copies your language too closely, SafeAssign will flag the instance and include the copied text as part of the originality report, indicating the passage was copied from your work. If you do want your paper included in that, just go ahead and click on the check, and then when you're all done, we can click on submit, and then your paper is there. You can always go back here and click on this and see what's happening here, that you did complete it, I mean you did submit it, and then it would come back with the report. And note it will take a little while for this to do that. Okay? So thanks.